looks like Hans is gonna come over. And then the one behind him, resting his head, is Henry. He's doing a behavior we call rafting. And that just basically, one uses the other one kind of as a pillow. Then usually the dominant animal, which is Henry, is going to use the other animal just to rest and lay over. Now, male hippos are normally solitary. They're really grumpy. They're